are you going to give Sam a chance to kick a little...
Sir, come up here. So we can get scammed over and over again. Wow. All right, what was the question? Oh, the ass kicking. I can't answer that. I'm just a little teeny actor.
Sam spent the entire episode kicking the living crap out of Michael. So that was, you know, he's kicking the other lead's ass. And actually, yeah, he fought Michael in episode 10 of last year. So if you mean fighting people other than Michael, we have yet to do a Sam and Fiona fight. That would be fun.
I could hit her.
Yeah.
The sad thing is, I'm sorry to say, we did a fight scene with a stuntman last season, and I blew my hamstring. So they're like, okay, no more fights for sports.
That was a good fight, though. No, I really, truthfully, though, one of the conceptions of Sam as a character is he doesn't really go karate time on people. We imagine Sam as having an extremely powerful right cross. So fights with Sam are usually over quickly. Because he is a powerful man.